Every day at Whitehead Institute, we deepen knowledge of the fundamental biological processes driving human health and disease. We pursue questions like what prompts cancer to metastasize? What are the catalysts for Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, or diabetes? Why do women and men often have different symptoms for the same medical condition? Why do sperm and egg pass on immortality from generation to generation when immortality is also the hallmark of cancer cells? And increasingly, we're now asking, how can we apply our knowledge of biology to create solutions for climate change and its effect? The discoveries we make on these and many other essential questions become the starting points for new ways of diagnosing and treating disease and for solving pressing global challenges. My goal as director of Whitehead Institute is to empower scientists to make discoveries, to impact scientific progress through collaboration, and to educate the next generation of scientists. Despite all of the pandemic-driven hurdles, our researchers continue to drive discovery forward with passion, determination, and fortitude. Indeed, they are empowered by knowing that it is fundamental basic research, some done recently, some decades ago, that enabled development of effective COVID-19 vaccines in record time. Our researchers are empowered too by you, your interest and your support. Our donors have enabled us to weather these difficult times. Now, as we all look forward, we ask you to help fuel the important work before us to enable us to make tomorrow's advances. Please support our ongoing work of scientific discovery. Your annual gift today will fuel the research that leads to cures and solutions in the years ahead. Join me in empowering the people and the science at Whitehead Institute. Please click on the link below to make an annual gift. Thank you from everyone at the Whitehead Institute.